Oh shit.
Ulitin ko lang guys, this is perfectly safe, not dangerous, this is just a gel blaster toy.